Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to change folder background in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. There might be registry hacks available for this feature, but they don't work for long. It's better to use a free software which can do the same job. We will use Qt Tab Bar to achieve this. It does a lot more to enhance File Explorer experience, but it can also be used to change folder background in Windows 10. Once downloaded and installed, reboot the PC. Now, open File Explorer, switch to the View tab, and click on the Options menu. Enable Qt Command Bar. It will add a toolbar to the Windows Explorer. Click on the configuration icon. It only works when using the compatible view option in Qt Tab Bar. In the options section, go to compatible folder view. Click on compatible list view style. Click apply. Then go to appearance. Go to the tab for folder view. Check base background color. Then choose the active and inactive colors. We will go with a dark gray. The slight green kind of, let's try that color. Click apply. Then click OK. Close the File Explorer and reopen it. The colors should be applied. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to brighten your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.